The Ghost in Me by Wolfgang Schuler. The most startling discovery of the origin of humankind. When you meet someone and they take your breath away. When you meet someone and instantly like or dislike them. When your dreams include people and places that seem familiar yet bizarre. When you get a feeling or emotion when you see an image of a place or person. When you hear music, is it really a sixth sense? All of these are explored and become unraveled in The Ghosts in Me. Dr. Anthony Watsford has spent his life researching DNA. He believes that DNA may be a repository of each individual's life and ancestry, which could yield images or video or sound. With his good friend and co-worker, Dr. Lillian Wang, they design and build a human interface so they can interpret and see images they believe may be contained within DNA. Their discovery soon catches the attention of a hostile government agency, whose interest lies in reading the memories of their targets. What follows is a discovery that there is no such thing as junk DNA, and that each strand of DNA is a complete record, starting with the dawn of humankind and its creator.